The cast of Willy Wonka and the Chocolate Factory, then and now. What are they up to? Peter Ostrom, Charlie Bucket. You might be surprised to learn that the role of Charlie Bucket was Ostrom's only film appearance. He was only 12 years old when he was selected for the role, and even after its massive success, he decided not to sign a three-film contract after it ended. He went on to receive his Doctorate of Veterinary Medicine from Cornell University College, and now practices and lives in Lowville, New York, with his wife and two children. Peter Ostrom. He went on to receive his Doctorate of Veterinary Medicine from Cornell University College, and now practices and lives in Lowville, New York, with his wife and two children. Julie Dawn Cole, Veruca Salt. Willy Wonka was Cole's first acting role, after she went on to have a successful career in film and TV. She played a trainee nurse in the first season of the British drama Angels in the 1970s and continued to act well into the mid-90s. Julie Dawn Cole, Veruca Salt. In August 2010, she co-starred in the Edinburgh Fringe show called Willy Wonka Revisited, the Veruca Salt Sessions. She has two children. Paris Thiemann, Mike TV. After starring in Willy Wonka, Paris Thiemann received a BFA in theater from New York University and dabbled in real estate, film production, and commercial casting. Paris Thiemann, Mike TV. He currently runs a photography business and makes sporadic appearances in plays, TV shows, and commercials. Denise Nickerson, Violet Beauregard. Nickerson was a series regular on Dark Shadows before joining the cast of Willy Wonka in 1971. Denise Nickerson, Violet Beauregard. She continued to act through the 1970s, appearing in shows like The Electric Company and The Brady Bunch, before retiring in 1978. Michael Bolner, Augustus Gloop. Michael Bolner's one and only acting credit came with Willy Wonka. Michael Bolner, Augustus Gloop. It's hard to find much information about him now, but supposedly he works as a tax accountant in Munich. Gene Wilder, Willy Wonka. Willy Wonka remains one of Gene Wilder's most beloved characters, but it was by no means his only. Other famous parts came before and after, including The Producers and Young Frankenstein. Gene Wilder, Willy Wonka. He continued acting into the late 90s, and even made a couple of appearances on the sitcom Will and Grace in the early 2000s, winning a Primetime Emmy Award for Outstanding Guest Actor on a Comedy Series.